lots of beautiful beaches filled with water sports enthusiasts. Along the coast lies the holiday resort of Albufeira, with its bustling old town filled with small shops selling locally made products and a wide range of affordable local restaurants and cafes. Moving east along the coast sits the region's capital, Faro, with a rich history of architecture, such as its 18th century Kano church and the arched entrance to the old town. Here you can wander along the charming cobble streets and even find orange trees amongst the old buildings. And don't worry, there are plenty of delightful cafes and restaurants to enjoy a little rest from all the exploring. Perspective of the area. Here you can also visit the Rio Formosa Nature Park, which covers over 170 square kilometers, a true sanctuary of nature. Another beautiful location is Cape St. Vincent in the southeast corner of the country, where the famous and still operational lighthouse can be found. The area boasts spectacular dramatic cliffs and landscapes, and is a great Byzantine coast is a magical area with charming bays, where you can discover the wonderful nature close up. A relaxing beach is never far away in the Algarve, its golden sands inviting young owls to come and enjoy themselves. The biggest and most visited destination is Albufeira, which started out as an undisturbed village in the 1960s, but has since grown into the surrounding hills, and today welcomes over 5 million visitors a year. There are literally hundreds of hotels and guest houses serving the area, and a favourite activity is golf, with dozens of world-class courses to choose from. Golfing holidays have become the norm, so why not give it a go and learn how to improve your swing? North of Villa Mura lies Lole, a municipal centre with interesting squares.